Okay, here is my LSU Scott's Black Fig in a 2 gallon pot. I think it's 2 gallon. And it has been a very good grower. It started from cutting just this year, so you can see how well it's grown. It is a very well sought after fig, and it's dark berry. It's supposed to be great tasting. And there you go.